to the deserts of Bahrain, where the Formula One circus has rolled into town. We're expecting the cars to appear out on track shortly to start today's practice session. Now then, Anthony Davidson, there's been a lot of talk over the last few weeks about track limits. How much is too much when you're cutting corners and running wide? What are your thoughts on this? And do you think we'll be seeing drivers pushing those limits this weekend?
Well, I'd be disappointed if we didn't, frankly. If race control want to clamp down on drivers wandering off the track, then it's up to them to police it. As a driver, you're being paid to get your car around the circuit as quickly as possible, don't forget. So if you're not pushing those limits, if you're ignoring the advantageous line, then you're not doing your job properly. Now, I agree that, you know, we have these white lines there for a reason, and we do want to see those limits enforced, but for me, it's not a driver's responsibility to do that.
For this session, hopefully they'll help you squeeze a bit more pace from the car. It's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Changes you requested. It'll be like a rubber out on track. Try to take it easy for a couple of laps.
Thank you.
test lap so far is a 1 minute 36.3.
Thank you.
best lap so far is a 1:34.7.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Raikkonen, Vettel.
Is currently in P5.
Thank you.
So far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. Lap so far is a 1:33.8.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Vettel, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds. interesting practice session there, then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three, who are Raikkonen, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen. Cars are ready, the drivers are ready. We hope you're ready, as qualifying is about to begin here in Bahrain. Now then, Anthony Davidson, you're not getting any younger, but you have been involved in your fair share of qualifying sessions in an illustrious 30-year career. How do you deal with the pressure when you have that one chance to deliver a perfect lap?
It's not so much about dealing with the pressure, it's more about how you approach the risk, and just how much of it are you willing to take. You're constantly balancing the car on the edge of grip from braking, cornering and traction. And over the course of a lap, it's easy to get that balance wrong. And that's why achieving the perfect lap is almost impossible. As you say, I've been doing this 30 years now, and it never gets any easier.
Okay, you should be able to get into the next qualifying session easily. So try to get a hot lap in early so we can save the tyres.
Max is faster.
checks complete. We're ready.
Is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Bottas, Vettel, and Kimi Raikkonen. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.